That Jake guy is such a weirdo. He's like a sneaky Malacanang. But he'll find out who's in Malacanang.
How? Hindi nga namin siya kung ano na yung Jake's na yan.
But we have his number, right? Now, kung creepy chow, which is a very big part of the movie, then we're at the Devin.
Pero kung live yan,
but how can we get the info?
Billing address.
Paano?
Saan ba nag-work ang other brother ko? Di ba si Telegong? Show me his number.
Ina, baka...
Tama siya kung mag-iinarte mo. Just show me his number. Perfect. That number. Diyan nag-work ang kuya ko.
Makakuha natin yung address?
Of course.
Pwede ba tigilan nyo na ako? And what are you doing with my cell phone?
Sige na, kakusapin mo lang naman eh.
What am I gonna tell him?
Aba, edi bahala ka na.
Oh, sige, itadial ko na ha.
Don't use my cell phone, ano ba?
Ayan na!
Ayoko!
Sige na, sagutin mo na!
Huwag ka na mag-inarte, just talk to him.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Who's this?
Me?
Jigs? Jigs? Gising ka na ba?
Ma!
Bakit hindi ka nagbe-breakfast? Jigs! Jigs?
Jigs? Nakakomputer ka naman ba? Pwede ba? Kumain ka na muna kaya inumin mo muna itong gamot mo.
Aba.
Di ba may usapan tayo na bawal mo ilak tong door na to? And as I arrived, I thought I saw you leaving, carrying your shoes. Jigs, open this door right now. Open this door. You make me upset. Come on, open this door.
Magdaba ka na!
Teka, bakit ako?
Bakit? Sino ba yung may pupuntahan dito? Di ba ikaw?
Sige na, nag-inarte ka na nga naman eh.
Hmm.
naman ng house.
Mag-doorbell ka ulit.
Good evening po.
Good evening po. Sino yung nahanap niyo?
Friend po ako ni Jigs. Nandun po ba siya?
Po.
Sabihin niyo naman po si Chai.
Mga friends daw po ni Kuya.
Good evening po.
Good evening. Friends kayo ni Jigs?
Si Chai lang po. Sinamahan namin.
Kasi po, tumawag po siya sa akin last night at sinabi niya na...
What?
Tumawag po kasi siya last night at sabi niya...
That's impossible. Hindi ka tawag sa'yo si Jigs.
Ma'am, nakausap ko po siya last night, mga 9:30.
Pero, paano nangyari yun?
Dahanap siya ng aming maid sa kanyang room last Saturday.
Last Saturday? Oh my God, what time po yun?
Before 3 o'clock. Natawagan ako ng maid. He was already gone.
Pero, paano nangyari yon? He called me. He called me Monday night. Then he called me Tuesday. Then...
He couldn't possibly call you. Are you sure na si Jigs ang tumawag sa'yo?
It was his caller ID na lumalabas. Voice niya nanginig ko.
But that is not possible.
Are you sure it's him? Kilala ko. Kilala ko ang boss si Jigs. Siya yun.
Nasaan ba yung cellphone, Jigs?
Nandun pa po sa room niya kung saan niya iniwan.
Who is it?
Si Jigs. Si Jigs!